That's
one reason why I walked in here.
I knew it.
Let's go. First official video, babe, say hi. First official video. Let's get it started. This is gonna be so awkward. You wanna walk over here or you wanna walk over there?
Is that a person?
Oh yeah, it probably is.
I wanna record that person.
I know, I think I am gonna record this person. This guy looks weird as a muscle. He said he's smiling, but it didn't sound like he was. Damn, it's so hot today.
I love you a lot.
On our way to 421, because this lady over here always want to go there. Let's go see what we got.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure.
Damn, it's so hot. Oh, look, they got special here on shoes. Oh, there you go. Starbucks? ¿Quieres una Starbucks? ¿Seguro? Ahora pues. Bruh. The fucking sex store. That lady was barely even wearing any shorts.
Unquote.
Bro, it is like so awkward right now. Like trying to like make my first video, it is so awkward. What's hitting you? Stop, banana, or you can hold it.
I'm Wendy. I work here. Hi, nice to meet you.
Yeah, not even at the boardwalk, dude.
You can tell when a person works at the boardwalk.
Well, that, because they have a fresh meal for me. It's funny, cost me, yeah. Yeah, hold on, let's just stop. Let's go. Damn, bro, it is so hot today. If the video comes out blue, I'm sorry, alright? My camera really sucks. It's not a bad camera, but it's a really good camera. It's just that, I don't know, I was playing with the settings, and so the whole thing just completely messed up, so everything's gonna be blue. So, yeah, don't hate on the video, please. Just because the quality's gonna be blue. The bag that fits everything. That's ugly. That is ugly. What is she wearing?
It's a shirt.
No, no, what? Now what is that?
It's a crop top.
That's an ugly crop top. What's she? Matt? So right now the quality should be pretty good since we are indoors. But outside you're gonna see a lot of blue. Hey, would you wear these?
No.
Look at that, that's the fashion.
That's like a huarache.
I mean, probably is a huarache.
Yep, no, doesn't call my attention.
Doesn't call your attention. Oh, yeah, no. Quick print. Hey. Rocking that first chain. Look at that chain. Ooh. Flex.
What is that?
Blaze. I don't know what the hell Blaze means, but it says Blaze.
I'm
babe.
This hamburger
skin. Who would wear this?
Not me.
Guys, make sure you always have a budget for your girlfriends. That's my budget. Oh, see, that's the perfect budget.
That's your time. For the beach.
This?
Yeah.
Hell no.
For the beach.
There's more stuff over there. Time to see. Damn, it's barely 3. It's barely 3, huh? Oh my god, I can't even talk. It's barely 3. And yet, we're not going to the movies till 6. We're in the, what, beach section, swimsuit section?
Get salty, babe.
You must be really desperate to find a board for this. What did you think? What?
Go to the beach.
Well, this is the beach section. I'm surprised it's packed. Like, this, Forever 21 in downtown Santa Cruz, it's like always empty. I'm surprised it's packed right now. Hey, would you wear these? Yeah. I mean, maybe you have like long jeans, I guess, long dark jeans.
Everybody has boots like that. Just oh yeah, the from the front.
The red one?
No, honey, the black one.
I don't remember. I don't know which one.
The ones I left at home.
Oh, those, yeah. Oh, let's talk about the kids section because that's your size. That really is her size. Hey, I wonder if it's a tripod too. I don't feel like asking. This one's all wet. I think the one I got you is better than this one.
Yes.
Damn. What is this?
That's so Perla.
Let me get some of that pizza. Hey, Perla, we found a shirt for you. You know what? I'm going to Snapchat her that. Hold on. Got it. Ooh, your friend keeps on hitting me up.
My what?
Your friend. I'm going to Snapchat this to Perla. Oh, shit. Can you? There we go. Yeah, my sister-in-law loves pizza. It's only fair she sees this. Where's Perla? These are $3. You can have whatever you want. It's only $3.
Leggings? Booty shorts?
I don't know.
You let me wear them in public?
No.
That's what I thought.
You can wear them around the house, not in public. Dude, right now, like, my only concern is the sound quality. Like, if it's terrible, I apologize. Like I said, it's my, like, first time using my camera in, like, in a long time. So I'm working on buying a better camera. I'm gonna work on getting a microphone if I need one. But yeah. First vlog. Oh, I'm gonna let you. Go. Son, where'd you find these? God, dude, I swear, this looks like a damn mallet. Like, in case you don't find a hammer at home, you know, just get one of your girlfriend's heels and use that.
These are the ones I sent you on a picture once.
Do you?
Mm-hmm. But they probably didn't fit me because
they're pretty ugly.
These are very cute.
Well, in the picture, they look alright. Seeing them right now in person, not so much. Somebody's sneezing their ass off right now. Swear, man. You want a unicorn case? That looks
good. A what case?
You want a unicorn.
No, I want the funny one.
Check that up. Where should you go? Hey, what's this?
To make a bun.
Is it really that hard?
You put your ponytail in, and you split it in half, and then you put a leg on, and then you wrap it around.
The hair around it? Okay.
Wait, you're trying to match your boyfriend? Just buy a fake gold chain at Forever 21.
When you want to match with your boyfriend, you buy a fake chain here at Forever 21, guys.
Okay.
I
would love this section.
I would not like this section. They have a bunch of weird shit here.
For a second, I thought they had
old stickers. Oh, look, they have those chokers.
The other ones were chokers.
And these are like the more professional choker, the big one. I don't know.
Yeah.
You don't wear bracelets.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't. What is this one?
Do you never have with
you? Wow, alright. What? Now what do you want?
The jacket.
That one?
Well, one like this.
If you can get this price to be $10, I'll buy you it.
There's no budget for me, remember?
Oh, that's right. We agreed on the day after we get paid, we have no budget, so, damn.
I got a budget.
Never, ever, ever give up, okay. There's never shit in this store. Where do we go to now? It's too hot. Where's she at now? I swear, this woman always gets distracted easily. Found something you like?
No, I'm just looking at hoodies.
No, those are Lakers. Get the one that says Clippers on it. No, see, those are Cavs. You don't want these.
I don't want any.
Okay, let's go then. Let's go. I don't know. Well, we didn't find anything here. So it's off to the next door.
Be like second
round. I swear. I always end up having to spoil you. What? Oh, you want me to vlog?
Yes.
Where are you guys from? From here or from where? Here? Born and raised?
That's are you not from here?
No, I'm born here, but raised in Watsonville.
Oh.
Yeah.
Nice. Are you vlogging?
Yeah, I'm vlogging right now.
Hi. I'm gonna speak Spanish. Do you speak Spanish?
Yeah, bilingual.
Nice.
All right, subscribe, guys.
Come on, Adios.
Let's go. Yeah. So why do I always end up spoiling you? I'm always like every time we come to this store, I always end up buying you something. Why is it that I always spoil you? Because I love you. That's every girl's answer. Yeah, I do have a choice, but see, I picked the opposite of it. Oh, by the way, barely started vlogging. No, I was barely putting on my Snapchat about me vlogging today, and already saw two fans, is what I would call them. Two fans already. That's right. I saw two fans.
You have the cute stuff in the window.
That escalated pretty quickly, right?
That was pretty
funny. That was pretty funny, yeah.
And awkward.
Yeah, because, like, I really turned on the camera, and, like, right away, they're like, oh, hey, fucking this and that. I'm like, oh, yeah.
Awkward.
And the were they both wearing glasses or only one?
Whatever.
Well, one of them was all like, I don't know.
I think it's
no, what is... Wait, she's all like, are you vlogging right now? I'm like, yeah, I'm vlogging. You want to say what's up? I'm like, yeah, totally. And I'm like, all right, cool, yeah. And then they're all doing their thing, you know, saying like, you know, Spanish, and it's pretty impressive.
Hi, I'm on Jump Street.
Hey, it's on Jump Street. But yeah, I mean, this channel, guys, is going to escalate pretty quickly, bro. It's going to escalate pretty quickly. Especially, you know, local people. They're local from Santa Cruz. I'm from Santa Cruz, but I'm raised in Watsonville, so, you know, technically from Watsonville, I guess.
I've never held anything so firmly in my life. Look at how I'm talking forever from home back.
Seriously.
Welcome to America.
She always gets really happy every time we leave Forever 21 with it back on. God damn, that poor bike. Boots.
Oh, look, like the heel of your bike. No one's coming.
Oh, yeah.
Not bad.
Not that bad. These are pretty nice because they're black and they will go with anything.
Right.
Right. Oh, it's actually nice. Alright. Hey, those things hit me. Alright, they're actually pretty nice.
The price is
insane. It's barely gonna be $4.50.
I can want that.
And the movie we're gonna watch doesn't start till like fucking 6:40.
I want that romper. The cute one that you liked. The one that you said it was a skirt.
Which one? Oh, that one. Did it fit you?
If it fits me.
Want to try it on?
Yeah,
I thought it was 12.99.
Wanna go check up at the end?
Whenever we go. It's funny how we always have second opinions when we go to the store.
What happened?
We always have like second opinions when we go on stores.
From
Fashion Nova. Oh, yeah, it is. I think this store's kind of like it.
Right? It has
shit like Fashion Nova. We just found out your second favorite
store. Right here?
Yeah. But yeah, shout out to those two girls, man. That was pretty funny. Did you ever see that one kid? There's this one kid eating pizza, and he just kept on looking at me. Huh? Did you see him?
No.
This little kid, like just looked at me like.
Okay.
He was like, "Are you vlogging from that?" And he even looked at me. He's like, "Vlogging?" I'm like, "Yeah, I'm vlogging."
Ooh.
Oh, nice. Black. Oh,
black.
Yeah, the best looking. Nice.
I have to try that on.
We'll try it on.
Wait, what size is it? It's small. What is this?
Baby, it's small. It's small.
I'll try it on. A little ruffle one.
gonna be a long day.
This is cute, but I don't know what that is.
I'm tired.
But I'm gonna get it.
Yep.
This
oh shit!
What?
And it's cheap. Damn, look at that price.
This shit, you checked out.
Yeah, pretty much. Hey, how about this? Can we get this? No, nah, I don't like this hat. I thought if you're emo, then you're going to prom.
I have one, but it's not.
For a little star.
How the hell do you put this on?
What is this?
Oh, oh shit, this goes wrapped in your back.
Oh,
I
nice.
I will go to the beach.
That's nice.
I'll
do that. Aquí en el ala. Oh, leather.
That's my furniture.
It's so much shit, I guess.
That's white.
Red.
Ooh, ooh. Oh, I have one like this. But just so you don't like it. Anything
you want me to try? Well, didn't you want to try the other little dress?
Is there anything you want
to try out? No, you wanted that little dress. You want to try out that little dress? Oh, look, they got all these security stuff for my sister. It's a, that it? But they're going at 5:40. Just got to Starbucks, picked up the peach green tea iced tea. My girlfriend over here got the, what is it? The
vanilla bean.
The vanilla bean frap, freaking jizz looking drink. Shut up. Oh man. I just love green tea.
I see.
Damn. Hey, does it say what room we're gonna be going in the theater?
I think auditorium.
I think it was one. I don't remember. Sí, hay una la banda. Damn, that lady just poked her whole nose out.
Y esta vez no fue un chino.
Yeah, I always see Asians, dude, always. I always see Asians fucking picking the putting the finger, sticking it way up in their nose, sticking it out, and yet they still look at the finger to admire the beauty of it. Like, man, can you be any more nastier?
Oh.
Oh, shit, got the sanitary gear. Okay, man. Yeah. Pretty good, thank you. Oh, Lord, how? I want this one.
Yeah, it's on
there. Okay, I will do that. Yeah.
Take care. Come on, one.
How about the silk?
Seriously.
And then 6.5.
Okay. No. Where the dope shoes at? Here we go. These are beautiful shoes. Babe, hold this real quick. Wait, no, hold it. Oh, it's Perla. She's about to tell me, fuck you.
Yeah, I can't say that was Leslie.
Yo, one thing for sure though, whoever watches this video, let me know what will you guys find interesting, alright? I need ideas, right? We need ideas to see how we can make this channel more interesting, or how we're gonna get it to be interesting. Cause this channel's small, but it's gonna grow big, right? Positive thinking, that's key. Ooh, wait, can I get this hat? No, I don't want that hat.
That's a cute romper.
What's a romper? This?
Yeah, it's a onesie.
Oh, isn't that what Alondra has?
Yep.
God, it's so bomb.
Did
you find it anywhere?
Not yet. But I think together we'll be able to
find something. Find my chair. My butt. Oh, damn. Sit down while she goes shopping. Let me look at my Snapchat. Let's see what my homie sent me. My homie stuck at work. Sucks to be him.
I was about to party.
Oh, yeah, no. While you were there, I got tired of walking, so I thought I was going to be there.
What'd
you say? Me? Nice. Oh, she's like, LOL for us.
So far, it's one outfit.
I should buy this for my dad. Buy the whole collection.
Yeah. Remember that one jacket you got for from Ikea and it had the hood?
The black one? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Where is it? Oh, here? Can you get my drink? Yeah, okay.
Alright.
I'm pretty long.
It looks nice, but the price isn't that good.
What's the price?
The other one.
$100?
Yep.
Oh, fuck that. I ain't got $100 for a jean jacket. Man, they can have me broke. That's like what I have left on my card. It is, right? I have $100 left on my card. What? No, I didn't get it.
just like the one on my lips.
Oh, gosh. Come in, LA. Oh, yeah, the one that's on across the street. I'm just tripping on that one thing you told me that was cheap.
What? There's a store?
Yeah, I remember. What store was it?
I don't know what it's called.
But my next thing was
home. For what?
Because I forgot to take a picture.
Of what? Oh.
My Starbucks.
Okay.
My magic bag, you should show it. How many shirts are in here?
Can this fit in there?
What?
My jacket.
Probably not.
Nope. Not that magic.
Not that magic one.
I'm back out here in the sun. God damn. They have a lot of special though, babe.
Yeah. It wasn't the girl's price, but it's probably what I
think. Oh, yeah, it
was. What were the onion shop? I've been there without my cousins.
Okay.
Look, it's all dead.
Huh?
It's all dead in there, and there's nobody.
I thought you said that there was a dog that was dead, and I was like, what the hell?
No, that store is dead.
Yeah, that's the store we're playing at.
Which one?
It's right here, look.
This one? Or this one? This one. You want to check it out?
Sorta, yeah.
I mean, they have perdidos. The first thing I say when I walk in.
Mm-hmm.
That was nice.
I remember
closer, those are on the top. They're not. It's kind of like fashion, maybe.
For real.
Hold this.
I thought it was
on the top. No, dude, that's straight up. That's not like this. Hey, maybe it is, but it's just like very like low key. But this is not. No, this store is nice but small.
And
I know. What about this ginger tea?
I don't like it.
But just because it's not $100?
No, because it's. Oh, this is.
I ain't gonna pay $100 for a jean jacket. Boardwalk song.
I like this romper.
It's
cute.
That one is a cute little dress.
Romper.
What's the difference?
Rompers are shorts. I mean, shorts.
Skirt.
It's a short.
It's a skirt and a shirt together.
It's a short and a skirt.
No, it's not a difference.
I like that
Not bad. opportunity?
Mm-hmm.
Not that bad. What time is it? I used to always wear this brand. We should get a mirror like this. Fate of the Furious 8. Really dope movie, man. Honestly, dude, like, I wanted to cry in that last scene. I wanted to cry in that last scene so bad. Oh my god. No. Anyways, I'm gonna cut the video. First vlog. Subscribe, like, share. And yeah, it's your boy Luis. Signing out. Later.
In my brain, I got real shit to stress about, girl. I ain't worried about shit. Remember that I tried to build you, now I ain't worried about shit. I got real shit to stress about, girl. I ain't worried about shit. Remember that I tried to build you, now I ain't worried about shit. So I found me a new thing, I'm not as lost as you think. Got plenty of queens in my hometown, all they need is drinking that dank. So I found me a new thing, I'm not